the proud and lofty. Isaiah chapter 2 verses 12, 17, 18, and 22. The Lord Almighty has a day in store for all the proud and lofty, for all that is exalted, and they will be humbled. The arrogance of man will be brought low, and human pride humbled. The Lord alone will be exalted in that day, and the idols will totally disappear. Stop trusting in mere humans who have but a breath in their nostrils. Why hold them in esteem? Heavenly Father, how long will those without regard for you continue to live their best lives? Why do you allow them to succeed in their evil endeavors? When will their reign of terror end? And when will your people receive justice and favor? Forgive us for these presumptuous questions and our anxieties about what's happening in this world. Instead of second-guessing your role as God, help us to stay focused on doing what is right versus all the wrong things happening around us. Align our thoughts towards goodness and the fulfillment of your purpose through us. Grant us peace and the courage to pray for those who are outside of your will, for mercy upon them as you have on us. As we go through life's journey, let our lives unfold according to the plan you predestined for us, knowing we all must give an answer for our actions to receive your judgment or reward. Forgive us of our sins and renew our spirits so we can be acceptable in your sight. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.